was only 17, couldn't wait for 21. I'd hang around on Clayton Street in the bars there getting drunk. A baseball cap and a fake ID would get me in the clubs. Then I would dance with the college girls and lie about who I was. I'd say I'm pre-med here at UGA, live on Millage Avenue. I was raised over in Buckhead, I'd drive a BMW. I was breaking hearts and taking names and numbers just for fun. Stealing kisses, wishing I was 21. And Thursdays came and pocket change would quickly disappear. Upstairs at Lowry's Tavern, we'd pay a nickel for the beer. Shooting pool, smoking cigarettes with a dizzy head and a grin. 4 a.m. on a school night, still hanging out with my friends. 1 hour sleep on a dirty couch, no shower off to school. Smelling just like a brewery with a bad hangover too. The teachers all would hassle me, stay awake, pay attention. I was catching hell, wishing I was 21. The youngest one of all my friends, I didn't act my age. Too cool for the football games and the homecoming parades. Now I look back and I have to smile, 'cause boy, it was fun being 17, wishing I was 21. Now I'm only 26, feeling more like 43. My hairline's disappearing, and I never get ID'd. My clothes are out of fashion, no, I'm not cool anymore. In the bed by 10 o'clock each night, and up at 4:30. Still I go down to that college town when the Bulldogs play at home. I drink keg beer from a trash can till the whole damn thing is gone. Then I look at all those college girls, so innocent and young, and I just check them out and say, damn, I wish I was 21.